Hey there, I'm Buster Bloom with your Be Brilliant tip today. So sometimes when I'm not feeling so creative, I want to spark my imagination, try something a little bit different. I like to take a sculpture I already do, but change out the balloons I would normally use for something different, a different shape or a different size. Today, I've made my little balloon dog Spike, who I've made thousands of times, but I replaced all the 360s I would usually use for him with 6-inch hearts. So here on the back of his head, this would usually be 360, but I used hearts instead. Same with his ears, same with his snout. That's normally just a loop with a 360. Today, it's a heart instead with the nose tulip twisted through the heart. Same thing with his legs and his feet. Those are usually 360s as well, but swapped out all those for hearts and got a really cute variation on a sculpture that I already make. And it kind of sparked my imagination for other sculptures that I already make and how I can change out balloons on those. So that's my Be Brilliant tip for the day to spark your creativity. Be Brilliant with Betallic.